I want to inform you that the Ministry of Health has confirmed the first coronavirus case in Kenya. The case is a Kenya citizen who traveled back to Nairobi, returning from the United States of America via London, United Kingdom, on the 5th of March 2020.